Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. I'll be helping you learn how to log in to Credit One bank account. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icons that you'll receive instant notifications as soon as we update a new video. Start by going to your web browser. As soon as you do that, type in www.credit. Press the enter on your keyboard. Soon after that and you'll end up in the official website of Credit One Bank. Credit One Bank is a US-based bank specializing in credit cards. It is a technology and data-driven financial service company based in Nevada. In order to log in, you'll need to enter your username and password in the box located at the top right corner of the screen. Type in your username in the first field. Make sure to type in a valid username every time you log in. Now in the next field, type in a password for your account. Once you do that, you can click on this box and let the device remember your username, but if you are using a public device or a shared device, remember to uncheck this box. In case you forgot your username and password, you can click on the links at the bottom of the box which says forgot username or password. Click on the link and follow the instructions in order to look for your username or to reset your password. If you don't have an account, then you can click on this blue link right here that says set up online account access. Register yourself to your new account first and then log into your account to log in. After entering the credentials correct, click on the sign in button and you'll be logged into Credit One bank account easily. That is how you can do it. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.